So, how do I... Okay, well, that did it.
Hola, mi amo el Sid Cactus. What in we? Where am el?
Somewhere you shouldn't be.
Les amis, you are dying.
Oh, for look around you. There's nothing. The god of eradication. It killed all your friends and mine. We're gonna stand for that? No.
Now, are you going to help me or not? This timeline is false, you hear me? I have to find a pencil.
I have spare packet of pen ink. Would you want that?
Ugh, it's gonna take some explaining. Now then, Noctis, you will tell me about the zombies. Or more specifically, a new zombie.
What new zombie?
A purple zombie. He showed up and started a rebellion. What is he after?
I've never seen him. Now leave me alone, you waste of organic matter!
Noctis, don't you understand?
I'll never understand you. You're as sick as a sick person.
Now you tell me what he's looking for, I will shoot you on the spot.
Yeah, do it then. I'm fed up with being in this stupid cage.
Fine. You're no use to me anyway. This has been a long time coming, old friend.
Wait, you hesitated?
I can't decide.
Well, personally, I think that...
It's not easy having yourself a good time.
Okay, what are you?
Many murders have to be made by my hand and by my blade. I want to kill you 1,000,000 times. But seems like something I've forgotten. Yet our friendship, it's gone rotten. I'm not a gangster tonight. Don't want to be the bad guy. I'm just the savior, baby. Unfortunately, you've got it in my way. I can't decide whether you should live or die. Oh, I needed your life essence. Don't resist, don't even try. No wonder why my heart feels dead inside. It's cold and hard and petrified. Lock the doors and close the blinds. We're going for a ride. It's a pain trying to summon this one god. But like hell am I a quitter. Now it's reduced your world to litter. Anyway, or just suffered the same fate. You just get born out of the fright. But in the end, we all just die. I've got to hand it to you. You were a pretty good friend. But it takes the truth to fool me. And now you've made me angry. I can't decide whether you should live or die. I want to hear what you have to say, but you will die anyway. The zombies are alive, even though they are dead outside. There's a little bit left inside, but incineration shall sweep this nation, and no more reincarnation. Oh, I could shoot you with a gun, or launch you straight into the sun. I won't deny I'm gonna miss you when you're gone. Oh, I could let Kefredra kill you, but that's far too merciful, or is it? I'm very confused. I can't decide whether you should live or die. You've already been not born. This is the exact same thing I warned. Everything is gone. Nothing can change the song. You are the last thing alive, and you will die.
Hey, are you finished?
I've decided. Remember what I said about shooting you with a gun?
But I'm not going to do that. You see, you're going to run as fast as you can and as far away from here as possible, you hear me?
What?
I can't bring myself to do it. Just go. Now.
Go now!
Well, if you can't bring yourself to do it, then why are you doing this?
Get it now. The world's ended.
The world has ended.
Yes, finally we got there. Now, you gonna help me?
But wait.
What?
What's happened to the world?
What?
What?
You're one of the zombies, and I don't know what you are. I'm sorry.
Octus, I thought the thing just killed everything.
Oh, How do you know my name? I've never seen you before.
Am I gonna have to explain this again?
Oh, I know what's happened here. Yeah, it's my fault.
It's my fault. Do you know where the Pencil of Wishing is?
Was that, like one of Douglas's pencils?
Yes, yes, yes. Do you know where they are?
I mean, he kept most of them at our old base, you know, like the bin bag thing, yeah. So I guess it would be there.
So all we gotta do is just walk past Satan. Yeah, that's good.
Fear not, for I have a cunning plan.
Okay, but in my universe, your plan's a complete sh-
Well, excuse me. I was merely suggesting that we send in this prickly thing to pretend it captured you, whilst I grab the thingy and give it to you so you can do whatever.
How are you going to give it to me if I'm captured?
Well, why do you need it anyway?
Well, if I undo the wish I made, then this whole, like, dodgy-ass timeline will be reset. And none of this would have ever happened.
You wished for this to happen?
Well, not directly, obviously. Wished I was never born, and this happened, apparently.
Why would you do that?
Oh, I don't know.
I do. Well, I don't. But I don't care. Thanks for finding him, Noctis.
And that's why you let me go. God, I hate you, Opium.
Oh, well, that was actually hurtful.
Wait, so your plan was to let Noctis randomly wander until he finds me?
It was a flawed concept, I gather that, but it worked, didn't it? Now then, you capture them like you should have done.
She.
Oh my God.
I cannot express the amount of pain I am currently feeling.
Why isn't he on the pedestal? Well, isn't that his thing?
Don't worry, that's just the pedestal we're going to shoot you on.
Great. Wait, where are the others?
Dead!
Oh, I see.
And it's all your fault!
You're the one who bloody killed him!
You wished for it!
Now how the hell do you know about that?
You think a new pencil would affect my memory? I know what's going on here!
Well, I...
Can I wish? Using what? This! I sensed a great surge of power and I took it. I can't get it to work though, but you can. Shame I'm going to kill you. Think of it as a sacrifice to your lore.
You have a severely large ego.
God has no understanding of egos.
Are you sure that-
Save us.
Huh?
Ah, die, pitiful weed.
Yeah, I should probably do it as well.
How many other of these weeds are against me? Die, all of you.
I should probably go after them.
Huh? Hey, Bubble! Get ready to catch!
No.
I looked up to you! I've had it with you!
You may have had it with me, but I will never stop what I am doing. You understand?
Ooh, well, look, a pencil. I wonder what to wish for.
Oh, I know. How about the immediate extermination of your existence? I wish...
No! Fears at tables have turned, Dersias.
Noctis, don't wish for anything, because you'll use it... Oh!
Don't resist. You'll like being dead.
Yeah, as a dead person, I cannot concur.
Get me, it's mine, not yours. Get
your infidel. Hand. I want it. Give it to me now.
Give it to me.
Give it.
Go away, now. Stupid.
Now then, I wish that you will die.
Do it then.
Even now, how it works.
No.
Give it here. You see, the duck bloke said you had to say like, yeah, abracadoodle bug or something. So, now then.
Noctis.
Aha! Ow! Oh. We've won!
What?
What the hell are you doing?
This universe will end! It's the optimal way to eradicate life!
How typical! I wish I was back! Abracadoodlebug!
I have won.
The hell?
What? I erased everything in the universe.
You're forgetting, mate. I ain't from this universe. Do you know what else isn't? This thing. Ha ha. I wish I was never unborn. Abracadoodlebug.
You know, you could have let me wrap it for you. But what are you doing? I fell down.
Get out of there.
Stupid thing. Inconsistent as well. Said I could only use it once a day. Sirius used it like 5 minutes before.
Why are you rambling on about nothing? And why'd you throw it away?
But, oh, Prince, you ungrateful heathen. How dare you?
Thanks for saving me back there, Noctis.
What? Are you under the influence of something?
And seriously, that stupid thing needs to be destroyed. And don't get that gem. Either leave it, or Osius will get it. And if he gets it, we're all a bit screwed. Believe me.
Why are you on about Osius? He's dead.
Oh yeah, he would be, wouldn't he? Ah!
It appears that I have returned to this world, and about 300,000 years off schedule.
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to wait a while.
Oh, well, don't go sniffing around no eradication gods then, okay?
What are you on about?
Oh, who cares? I'm so glad that that is over. That was horrible.
Oh, well, that's...
You didn't have to throw it away, did you?
God, I miss getting yelled at.
Keep your kinks to yourself, Per Pickle.
All right.